art of Romero Brito.
Today we will be learning about the artist Romero Brito and his eye-catching, cheerful style of art. Romero was born into a large Brazilian family in 1963. Brazil is a vibrant country in South America, known for carnival, soccer, coffee, and for hosting the 2016 Olympics. Romero taught himself how to do art as a child and would use anything he could get his hands on as a canvas. Scraps of paper, cardboard, and even newspaper. When he was 20 years old, he moved to Paris and was introduced to the works of Picasso and Matisse. Picasso was one of the creators of Cubism, a form of art in which the artist analyzes, breaks up, and reassembles an object in a multidimensional format. The end result is a painting that looks fragmented and geometrically divided. You can see the influence of Cubism in much of Romero Brito's colorful creations today. Romero eventually settled in Miami, Florida, and grew to be a prolific and respected artist whose paintings, portraits, sketches, and sculptures can be found throughout the world today. His art is incredibly colorful and combines cubism, pop art, graffiti, and a unique style in every piece he creates.